Azo yempe ni fwadi ya bofo mu ningon pramprame wo enkra no eye mfidi juma kesi ye panu mbabi siye babi yintusi nwe juma nkwa. We eka mesri bako mfidi juma bako abayinu shre gana fobo ni bia. Na yempe ni fwache so musi danu ewe dia eni yemfidi ya babi gumunu eye befua. Gana fwonsu benye juma ya nito aso papapa. Na somu ye tomato paste nu ewe ya ebeko ebibre amai ahudwe wo ato ye fumu na omu atongu enye sika. Oso afwa bedi eti oshwe mfidi juma so onumenyanfo Robert Home Kalansi ene shre ye momode asobo fom okasa fa mfidi juma wodru aban ani abre opeso wo ye no sei
tade a wo ya ne se woton nyama wodru a ejuma namba sika namba nti akase ye hia factories nti ene ye wo ha efenya yi factory be ye ba start wo ha yi by December onbe den onbe ye tomato paste onbe kan tomato paste ayeton onbe to tomatoes ne figana fo ha no mo da to factory na paste aba factory no bo $3 million. Ombe fa Ghana for 140 almost that year. By time we were no, ebe 500. Over the next weeks and months, no, Ghana be who say ya ye juma ema omo ye eko fo ye oma dia. But the answer ye government ya ye mo kwan kaka. No met me ya asumji o matwa ye oma juma. Ye de bia na ebe di o me chi say wo ye den wo ye de wo ye den. Ye mo kwan kaka. Nti ene no ya ba ha. Leaf farm food in there. Almost oma ye bibi o me dru o pe so mo started. Greater Accra 57 14 na started. This is one of the 14.
Abai kra chi pinyo woni go pram pram mensi ni mu. Onu nya fo Jonathan enso e che na adwene.
U ba ni go pram pram a. Ejuma ye ha titri ni ye tomatoes in toast. Problem ni say every year we have it in abundance. Na ebi mu asai bebre asai egu efo mu. Enti with the tomato factory e ba no e be boa. The only thing ni say we have to change the variety are eya omo yen enti beginning omo be import omo raw materials, but one thing we told them is as time goes on omo start with raw material from China. Within a short time they have to introduce our farmers to the variety it will suit a company no omo requirement.
Sara enna utisneni edima Ghana China Business Association enso ekasaye.
作为加拿华侨华人社团联合总会，加拿中华工商总会的会长 ，with the new government policy, why this is not effective? I'm sure as chairman of Chinese society, I will try my best to talk to more Chinese people, to convince more Chinese people to come to Ghana, to invest in Ghana, to help Ghana, to industrialize in Ghana. Thank you very much. Thank you.